Okay. Okay, I do not have enough stamina to break through that, unfortunately. Nearly flawless. That's all you need. That's all you need. Pick a weapon, bro. That's kind of bad. That's silly coming from me, isn't it? Swing two times into my shields. That's not what I wanted. Just swing normally. No, not a running attack. Just... That really hurt. That did so much damage. He's not even at half HP. Should I just heal? No, I don't want to heal. He's chipping me. What are you doing? I'm quite low. Swing two times. Damn it. I have 10 HP now. Because chip damage. GG's. Havel is pro. Yeah, for real. Level 311 bonfire duelist. Alright, rematch with this doofus. At least we have a decent connection. Dude, is he fast rolling? Am I tripping? Is this guy like Because if he is, then he's cheating. Because you can't fast roll in full Havel. You guys tell me, am I tripping? New patch is incredible content. What patch? Was there a patch in Elden Ring, or are we talking about the Dark Souls 3 one? Uncapped level range so you can kill shitters for content? I know I'm being super passive, but he seriously does a bajillion damage per hit, and I need to be cautious. At least we have a pretty nice connection. Okay, he's kind of low. Pretty stupid not having an arena for this. Okay.